Going on over at Robertsdale, Spanish Fort, heading over to Ardale. The first play of the game, Robertsdale looks to pass. It's through the receiver's hands, though, and right into a Toro's hands. Mika Gaffney for the Toros. That's a pick six, my friend. Spanish Fort up 7-0. Next possession, Chris Abrams Drain takes the handoff, keeps it around the left, and is in. Oh, the TD. That's 13-0 quick for Spanish Fort. And they don't stop, my friends. Robertsdale, first-year head coach Kyle Stafford there, trying to stop the bleeding. But later in the first, Abrams Drain this time hands it off to Johnny Morris, and he goes up the middle. The referee getting tackled there, but hey, standing tall. Spanish Fort goes on to win 61-13.